Brace yourself, Adolf. I'm leaving here with your secret Odin codes. Then we steal the Ausmerzer, take out General Engel, and show the American people what revolution looks like.
Alpha ist gesichert. Wiederhole. Alpha ist gesichert.
Transportkapsel bereit zum Einsteigen.
Bitte Zugangsdaten eingeben. Achtung, Fehlfunktion, Navigationssysteme beschädigt, nicht. Notfallauslauf eingeleitet. Landung in T-minus 3, 2, 1.
Feels heavy. Brutal heat. Like Texas in August. Time to break into the facility, find the Oberkommando, steal the Odin codes for General Engel's ship. Slick as a whistle. That heat again. burning up. Call this a howling hellscape. That view is prettier than a pie supper.
Was war das?
déjà vu. Damn, I'm burning up. Welcome to the Ober Commando. Population? Shitload of assholes. You got my Odin codes, assholes. Welcome to the Ober Commando. Population? Zero. Alright. Now I gotta somehow get to that main terminal and bring home the Odin codes for the Ausmerzer mission.
Lights on. Where is everyone?
Something is wrong. Be ready for anything.
Surprise!
Happy birthday, William.
Here's to you, old American.
William, blow out your candle.
Didn't think I'd make it this long.
Well, here's to Brother Blaskowitz. Toughest motherfucker I ever met.
Terrible!
That's some hot damn good banana cream pie
Max
right there.
Max made!
Max off! Here's some wicked love. Oh, the Lord, I was gonna tear a hole in poor old Orton's tummy. Boys! Please!
So... how was Venus? Did you bring me back anything?
Well, the souvenir shop was closed, but brought you this.
Holy shit, Blazkowicz.
Well, I absolutely must tell you about the silverfish.
It's definitely true.
It is a very small...
Seagram! Yes, Polkwicz! Listen, I'm gonna need your Nazi eyeballs on this one.
I am not a Nazi!
Whatever. Look, I'm trusting you to decrypt the Odin codes so we can disable the defense system and hijack the outsmarts.
Yes, Polkwicz. But please stop calling me a Nazi!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt your Nazi feelings? Suck it up, princess. You still here? Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Oh, shit. Now it's on. Comrades! Brothers and sisters, thank you very much. Tomorrow we are gonna shoot Nazis until we run out of bullets. But tonight, tonight is for Blazkowicz.
Hey!
Here! 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 Not yours.
Hey!
Here!
Preserve your head in this hair jar, old tire belly.
Nexos!
Come on, give him a punch! Nexos!
Nexos! Nexos!
A schmear! Give him a schmear!
Get the fuck off me, lass! Should have fucked off me! Hey, I'm a bloody weak commander!
First, Horton starts with corn, and on occasion we've done barley, but I think, well, I like rye, but he usually does corn, and then with...
Fergus. Wake up, man. You're on pilot duty.
Man, where's your arm?
Chris, what's going on?
Our pilot is still drunk, and we're supposed to be in the air by now.
Oh, can he fly in this condition?
Well, he sure can't fucking fly with one arm. Okay, Horton, Anya, get him some coffee or something to sober him up. And Blazkowicz, find Fergus's fucking arm before this whole operation turns into a shit show? God damn.
Hey.
Fergus?
Fergus.
Fergus!
Hey, wake up!
Can you hear me?
Hey!
Fergus, it's Anya. Hey!
Come on!
Oh.
Come on up! I tell you, when a man's gone teetotally drunk and disorderly, there's only one cure.
What's that?
Old Horton's patented hangover blaster.
See, he doesn't swallow his own tongue.
No.
What's in it?
Let me see, a tablespoon ketchup.
Bonjour, Shay. Any luck with your search?
Okay, check it out.
I'm gonna contribute, I'm afraid. Greetings to you.
Damn it, Fergus. Why you always gotta be losing your arm?
Terra Billy. I might have some information for you.
Hey, Paris Jack. So, I'm looking for Fergus's arm. You seen that thing?
You know, I did see Fergus late last night.
See that lass over there?
For Christ, man, don't look.
Yeah, I was meaning to give her this rose, and I wanted to say something romantic. You're romantic, right?
No. On occasion.
Right. Nothing sleazy. She's a good lass, and I want her to know I'm an honorable man. So, how's this? Maria, ever since I saw you, I've been wanting to do this. And then I handed the rose, and I say, this rose is a symbol of my good intention. I hope you'll consider going out with me.
If it's honest and from the heart, it's all that matters.
I don't want to fuck this up.
Let me play something to set the mood.
Maria, ever since I saw you, I've been wanting to do this.
What kind of woman do you think I am?
I've had enough of you, you stupid fucking arm! I will teach you some manners!
So you saw him storm off toward the hangar?
Mm-hmm. Don't think I've ever seen a man that angry.
Thanks.
Fergus was last seen heading for the hangar field depot. Maybe he left his arm there.
Mr. Blazkowicz?
Ugh! This god-awful book could crawl away and die somewhere for all I care.
That's awesome.
I have one major pet. I
haven't seen Fergus.
Bad metaphors in literature. Just look.
Have listened to this.
Okay, arm. Where are you hiding?
Ever feel like everything's...
Captain! I need some help.
Hey, or the Blazko.
Thank you, man.
Shoot.
Captain, have you time to help out?
Birgelesa!
Okay, here we go.
Are you trying to fucking kill me?
And there you go. Old Horton's patented hangover blaster always delivers. Boom!
What are you lot loitering around for, huh? Haven't we got a mission briefing to attend? The party's over.
Inconceivable. Incomprehensible. Sorry for
going off on you about my shirt the other day. You're a good lad.
Makes us.
My brothers and sisters. My brothers and sisters. Check this out. In less than 6 hours, Frau Engel is going to make a scheduled appearance on the Jimmy Carver Show, live from Hollywood, California. Now, while that bitch is getting her ass kissed on national television, we're going to infiltrate the Ausmercer, disable the Odin defense system, and hijack her ship. And then we find that bitch, and we take her out. What you got?
Frau Grace, I decrypted the Odin codes Herr Bleskovich brought back from Venus. Turns out, it's just one simple word. Valhalla. Type in Valhalla in any of the Odin terminals, and you will have permission to shut down the automated defense systems.
Well, all right. Now fuck off, Nazi. Like I was saying, we are gonna find that bitch, and we are going to take her out. What?
Don't ever call me a Nazi again! I am not a Nazi! You do not have the right to label me as something I am not, as someone less than yourself, as someone less than human! Say it! Say I'm not a Nazi!
All right. Okay, I get it. You're not a Nazi!
And you! I'm in love with you! Don't you understand that, you dumb idiot! And it hurts. It hurts that you are so stupid you don't love me back. But I will dry the tears from my eyes. Get over it and move on. Because I don't need you to be happy. I will just be mentally using your body from time to time for my own personal pleasure. And there's nothing you can do about that!
Sigrun!
But I'm leaving, okay?
No, wait! Don't be silly. Oh, you coming with us. All right, Sig. You're the expert here. Lay it out for us.
We have to approach fast and low. That will buy us time before we are detected by Odin's radar. Once we are directly below the Ausmerzer, we must ascend rapidly and vertically. This will give us the greatest chance of surviving Odin's opening salvo. If we are lucky, we make it back out before Odin has a missile lock on us.